No one has claimed responsibility for a bomb that exploded within a central Bangkok shrine. It's among the most popular tourist spots in the city in Thailand. A security camera captured the moment of the blast. It killed at least 18 people and injured more than 100 around a bustling intersection, surrounded by five-star hotels and upscale shopping malls.